Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear listeners, welcome on Goodman Channel. I'm your brother Yahya Bakit. It's been a while since I've done reaction on my channel, and today I'm back with a short reaction on this video. The video is titled "How Allah Helps Young People." So from this video, we'll be able to learn what kind of help Allah gives to young people, and it does not waste so much time. Let's get into it and understand the content.
I love you,
Allah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. وترى الشمس إذا طلعت تزاور عن كهفهم ذات اليمين وإذا غربت تقرضهم ذات الشمال وهم في فجوة منه ذلك من آيات الله من يهد الله فهو المهتد ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. This is very powerful ayah, guys. How Allah helps young people. That's what this ayah is about. The people of the cave that are described in Surah Al-Kahf in the 18th surah are not prophets. They are believers. And they live in a time when there are no prophets. So they are living kind of like our times. And they just want to hold on to their Islam. And everybody around them is against it. And they actually even get in trouble with their king. And they're out in a cave, right? Now Allah decides that when they turn to Him, that He will guide them through impossible odds. Look, they have no scholar with them. They are not old in age, so they're not some spiritual sages that their du'as are always accepted. These are young guys, and nahum fityatun. They're a young bunch of guys. But look at how Allah aided them. And when you read these ayat and you realize that Allah's help will come, our faith is Allah's help would come in ways that you can never anticipate. Never ever anticipate. Okay, so these guys are in a cave, everybody knows that. What's so miraculous about being in the cave? And okay, they slept for a long time, fine. But this ayah is not even about that. This is another miracle Allah gave them. وَتَرَى الشَّمْسِ And you will see the sun. إِذَا طَلَعَتْ When it rises. تَزَاوَرُ عَنْ كَهْفِهِمْ ذَاتَ الْيَمِينَ That its rays, the sun, bends around them to the right. It's not that the sun skipped the cave. It's that Allah, the rays were actually supposed to enter the cave, but Allah bent the light to go around and it wouldn't enter. And this is Zawara actually means to bend around, to go around someone. So this is what it would do for them in the morning. وَإِذَا طَلَعَتْ وَإِذَا غَرَبَتْ And at the time when it was setting, تَقْرِضُهُمْ It would give them a loan. قَرَضَ in Arabic is to do a favor. The sun would do them a favor and go to the left. ذَاتَ الشِّمَالِ And this is even crazier because وَهُمْ فِي فَجْوَةٍ مِّنْهُ And they are in a wide open space in between the cave, and if it's a wide open space, the sun rays should come right through. And Allah made light bend around them. Literally. SubhanAllah. And then Allah said, ذَلِكَ مِنْ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ That is from the miracles of Allah. ذَلِكَ مِنْ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ مَنْ يَهْدِ اللَّهِ فَهُوَ الْمُهْتَدِ Whoever Allah guides, then they are the ones truly committed to guidance. And then Allah says, وَمَنْ يُضْلِلْ فَلَنْ تَجِدَ لَهُ وَلِيًّا مُرْشِدًا And whoever Allah misguides, you will not find anybody to guide them. And you will not find anybody to protect them, because Allah is protecting them even from the sun, you know. And you will not find anybody to guide them. By the way, the guidance here isn't just that they had iman in their hearts. Literally, where they would lie down. Did you know? نُقَلِّبُهُمْ ذَاتَ الْيَمِينِ وَذَاتَ الشِّمَالِ Allah would guide. You know when you're sleeping, you turn in your bed. Allah would guide their turning. You should turn this much, then turn that much, then turn this much, then turn that much. This is how much Allah will guide you. Allah will guide you in your sleep when you commit yourself to Him. This surah is so powerful, guys. These ayat are so powerful. When young people turn to Allah, the world submits to them. The world, the laws of nature submit to them. Because they submitted to Allah. Such an incredible thing. I don't have to speak more. Just think about what I said. And think about what you and I can accomplish for the sake of Allah when we really truly turn to Him. Learn from the people of the cave. Learn what it means to turn to Allah. Really seriously learn what it means to turn to Allah. And you see what Allah does for this ummah and what He does for you. Barakallahu li wa lakum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A very short video. Basically, the guidance we are getting from this video is that Allah's help is always for young ones who turn to Him and truly turn to Him and are guided, because nowadays it's so often that mostly the young ones are so misguided, and we tend to not follow the path of Allah. And so from this video, basically, we know that if you're rightly guided, then Allah is going to even guide you more as a young person. Because imagine Allah guiding you even when you sleep, like, you know, your sleep is so guided, which is actually what we should strive for as young people. And from this video, I think I wish all our young people out there to continue being in the path of Allah, to stay in the straight path, and stay guided, not misguided, and you see yourself getting a lot of favors from Allah. So this is basically what I picked up from the video. If you picked up more, then you can also share in the comments, you know, give the video a like, you know, and please continue subscribing to this channel, as I will continue dropping this reactions to Islamic videos and other educating videos. From me to you today, assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm out.